Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your boy, Delaro, 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 Delaro. Hey, yo, what's up? What you guys are up to? I don't get copyrighted, but anyway, I really don't have much to say today or much to do. It's literally a.
Nangumalo, mentombazane, uyangifuna. Athi uyangifuna, ene ufuna ungixabuze. Funa xabuze manje mina animfuni. Ay, animfuni, yo. Shoo, shoo.
You wanna know where I'm at? We outside.
So what's up, y'all? Sorry about that. I'm saying, so today there's really nothing much to do besides I'm just gonna go see a few of my friends, but right now I'm about to go see my homie. Just decided to take a walk inside the estate just so I can dye his hair because he asked. I think he doesn't trust the bro lighters that cuts our hair or that cuts his hair, because the bro that cuts my hair does a lovely job. I should go visit him because I really do need a new haircut. It's been a long time due. Last time I cut my hair was like before exams, so but anyway, I'm done with exams now, so I need to get a proper haircut. I'm home now. And this flu, that's weird. It even got me walking around the estate with the mask now. But it's not that long of a walk, because now I'm about to pass the park. And then once I've passed the park, I'm going to take a few, you know. And I'm going to get to that bro's house. But yeah, we'll talk once we're there. Because I'm at this brulitis, you see. I'm about to dye this bro's head like his old cop. I hope I don't mess it up, because and like he's doing blonde, so I can't mess up that. It's just these instructions are just a bit different though, but it's not nothing to hate it. Because I found it and everything, because I read that and everything. I'm gonna have to get used to this. But anyway, I hope you guys are still enjoying. It's nothing hectic. Ah, yeah, this will work. Oh, yeah. I'm vlogging. What? You're not vlogging, it's for books.
Oh, it's vlogging.
Yes. It's nice that you have a cat.
This used to be there, but.
I used to be cuffed, now I'm not cuffed. I'm scared of girls now. I fear them with all my heart. Have you ever seen me talking to a girl?
But that's not good, eh? That's not good.
Have you? No, you pay genuine chat. What happened the last time I saw Mona?
When?
You know what Mona talking about. The last time we were chilling together, what happened?
I did that during a Bushman cry.
That was way back, bro. Okay, no, that's not way back. That's recent. But I'm talking about that time when I had Minden.
Minden?
Yeah.
So what happened? Wait. It's that time when I was with
Lofo.
When was it?
No, with Lofo. The first time I met Lofo.
Yeah, that day.
That day when I'm not going to say which bro said I was kappa there to that man. And then, you know, I was like, next. I'm cool.
So I was in the elevator,
but which, do you remember which bro I came? Initially, I was supposed to cover someone. I'm not going to say the name. Let me tell you.
Yeah.
I got you.
Yeah.
Cuffed boys. I mean, I hit it.
What?
Shit. I'm getting you guys. Well, not you, sorry. The other brothers. This thing's strong. Nah, you guys carried on it. Not you, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
And me now.
he's just chilling there. Organizing.
I'm not still there, no? What happened to that time when you were like vibing?
I was vibing. When was that day? Was it this year?
I think last year. Shabala, have you been single for like 3 years now?
The last time I was cuffed was still doing EMS, bro.
4 years?
So it's been like now 3 years. I've been single for 3 years, it's my 3rd year.
That's sad, bro.
Give a damn about a hater when I feel like it. Not today, not today, not today, not tomorrow. Get out my way, please, I'm tryna get paid. Not today, not today, not today, not tomorrow. Get out my way, please, I'm tryna get paid.
I've been broke for 27 years, I ain't gone for 28. Been seeing you niggas flexing and finessing the shit. You know I ain't never ate. Been seeing you shining, all that designer. You ain't get your little bro plate. That's how I know you fake, bitch. That's how I know you fake, get it straight.
Hey, today I'm trying passenger seat. Hey, I know this life thing is different. Panaka Scarabula, I'm Panaka. You drive like we have 16 lives that are extra.
Nah. I'm going to withdraw money. Exit.
Hey, Kali wants to die. Did you see Guri? You're gonna get bumped by a PM. Hey.
Dude, and I didn't see Edge. I didn't see Edge.
Bone, clash up, stop Molly.
Edge, I'm on my phone. Edge, relax.
Don't be on your phone and drive.
Come and say, bro, relax.
I mean, I'm relaxing, fine. Me, I'm calm. Yeah, but the lighting's doing me justice here, bro.
It's making you look pretty.
I'm not pretty, dog. I'm ugly, dog. If I was pretty, I was gonna be dating. Kill one about the pretty boy, cuffed boys, even. Like, man, you're saying, hey, go, bro, as Jolie. Uncle,
you're single,
bro. I'm single, man. Single as.
Woo!
Ah, dog. I'm gonna also stop swearing, yeah.
What?
Now, on the channel.
Okay?
It's on the channel.
Why, what's wrong with that?
Nah, I'm just... I'm almost gonna start talking a lot of vinaigrette. You should focus on one shandy. Oh, I thought there was some other hand that would tap. I don't know that shandy is tough. But yeah, ish. Yeah, let me tell you. He just gets out of the car. I'm getting used to this shandy. Like, well, this is why I should drive. Molly, when you see this, I should drive. I should always drive. I'm the safer driver. But yeah, it's a collab. But yeah. Demand, dog. I was ready to go home with Nyao, man. And even the Nako fella, yeah, that means we're gonna get it. Did you see? Hey, hey. Hey.
Relax.
I'm not gonna keep
quiet. He likes overreacting over nothing, man.
Bro, he hasn't. I'm gonna keep. Dog, we've been friends for so long, Don. I'm gonna keep quiet. Me, I tell him, man. When you say relax, run. Don't look back. Nah, but don't lie. No lie. Are you driving better now, bro?
What do you mean? I've always been a good driver.
If you wanna call it that.
You're not lying, say I started driving before.
I started before you, Dad. I started
that's
with.
What I'm saying.
I was what? I was 10. In a bad car, you started now.
When I was like
12, so you see, you just have stuff that I can't do. They are there, in front, and I'm not gonna say them because, in case he has them,
better launch control.
Now I can because you challenged me.
Yeah?
You showed me how to share it. Well, now I can.
That's what I'm saying. You're not the best job. I jumped in diesel, I'm basically even diesel.
Just be honest, my cousin be spinning the car. My cousin be spinning the car. I haven't seen you spinning the car, bro.
Hey, but whose car? This is my parents' car, it's not my car.
Every time I need to be doing some other shanty, so that car. Yell us!
Hey,
you just burn out, dog.
Hey,
don't share it with me, bro. Please don't do anything crazy with me.
please. Final. This is not a mall, bro. This is a shopping center. It's not too old, man. Fighting for no reason. You stole at the car. You stole this at the car. That's fine. Me, I drive photos and manual. Last time I drove manual was last year.
And you come as a reason you don't
want to rest. Present my cousins.
Exactly. Yeah, don't tell me about this when you drive a photo.
At the end of the day, dog, you're driving with your ham. Who you gonna tell? Father, you know that this bro. Now let's go watch this bro's hair, and then we're gonna end this vlog. But yeah, let's go. Ish, my home, Burger King. Ah, show auto meal. Look at this boy. Like, Mbosi didn't do none of those extra stuff, though. It just did. He was driving properly. And then that shandy just flipped, though. And it was just so scary. Almost so dust. Have you, I shot your head. Finish product. You know, you guys can hit me up on my line to like, I'm joking. I don't know. Only my bros. But it came out clean, dog. Now you're going to cut. Ish. Why is everyone cutting before me? Ah, yeah, that's fine. God, let me let you guys. Nah, that's bad.
You know, that's a green entrance. Don't lie. Sir.
Which green entrance?
That's a green entrance.
People already say, you know, they shot. They're like, I find green entrance. And you saw that post I fired now, now.
Yeah.
IG.
Oh, yeah. At the school.
Hey, they say I got that too much. And I don't know what they're talking about, bro. I don't.
That was cool,
it was a nice, decent way. I prefer the selfie the most, no lie. Nah, but
we were like sitting down, we were like something.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
Ish, that's my new pose, though. But anyway, guys, I don't have any much to do anymore. I just took Molly, we're just chilling. He's going to cut his hair. You guys don't want to go do that.
Fine.
So, like I said, I'm not going to say all the other stuff I used to say. What I'm gonna say is don't forget that you're extraordinary. Still blessed. That's your boy. Dalaro, 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 Dalaro. Ah, I remember you peep saying it. I remember you. But anyway, I'm out. Okay, bye.